Stanley Cup final. Steve Goldstein, give it a little pep talk for the Panthers. I know things haven't necessarily gone their way, but we got the man himself to talk about it. And as you alluded to, it's tough out there in Vegas. The Panthers have not had their way. What's been the biggest issue? What have you seen?
Yeah, well, you know, first, I mean, it seems like we've been talking about this for like 8-9 months now. We've talked about the Panthers. It's been an uphill battle all season long, and this is no different. They're in a real tough spot. They're at like, what, 91% of the team that goes up 2-0 in the cup final, wins the series. But the Panthers have been battling the odds all along.